Moments later.
Okay, first one, Chief Keef. Chief Keef, he's my favorite rapper. One of my favorite rappers. So yeah, if you guys don't know Chief Keef, look that nigga up, because trust me, that nigga will blow you up his whole mind, nigga, trust me. Okay, second, Famous Dex. If you guys don't know who's Famous Dex, he does some good music and all kind of good stuff, you know what I mean? Follow him on Instagram, listen to his music, do all that. Then, Rich the Kid. Rich the Kid has the realest shit going on right now, nigga. He has the realest shit going on right now. So, yeah. Blueface. Blueface, lead on the famous Crip, or whatever he is. Yeah, the Crip. He's a Crip. He good. Busta Tatiana. Yeah, that song was a hit, nigga. And then, respect my Crippin, yeah. 21 Savage. Don't know, that nigga has some real shit, man, going on. He's the realest. I ain't gonna lie, this nigga has some good shit going on right there. Lil Baby. Lil Baby is, he's a good rapper, he's a cool rapper. I'm telling you. Go listen to his music, because he's gonna blow your ill mind too, trust me. Then DDG. If you guys don't know DDG, trust me, he gonna blow your mind too, because he have a song, Givenchy, a song named Givenchy, and that shit is a big hit, me gonna lie. And he's also a YouTuber, so yeah. Go look him up on YouTube, look him up, and he's all over the place, yeah. So yeah.
Trying to be,
Then T-Grizzly. That nigga have some good. That nigga has some shit going on, man. Ain't gonna lie, man. He has the realest. Man, you see, that hit with Lil Yachty. What was it called? It was. I'm thinking. From D to the A. That shit was a big hit. Then Gucci Mane. That nigga has the realest. Man, that nigga is just. I ain't gonna lie, that nigga. Yachty, that is my favorite rapper in the world. If you guys who don't know who's Lil Yachty, he is the best freaking rapper to me. That's my opinion. Okay, you don't have to disagree with it. Trust me. Some of them agree, some of them, most of them may disagree, but trust me, he is the best rapper to me. Check, I ain't gonna lie. That song went one night, was a big hit. See guys, this is the end of the video. Guys, make sure to like, comment, and if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. Y'all, my kids out. Oh.